And don't be surprised if you see some extra security when you vote today. The Justice Department is sending hundreds of staffers to Michigan and several other states to monitor the polls. They'll be watching out for potential civil rights violations. The move comes after rising concerns about voter intimidation on Election Day.